I'm not gonna lie, the more camo I put on this car, the more I'm starting to feel it. It's looking pretty sick.